5 years, then I will fix this job. I dedicated my life to this job for the dignity and respect of every human being. So if it is happening to my colleague and it is being overblown, anybody has right to their own thoughts. But if what you are ready to give out is a guess, please.
Okay, sir, after this incident, after what I said,
I'm alleged of raping a 14-year-old. Adults, listen to me, sir. Majority just saw the English pedophile. They don't know what it is. They don't know the psychological situation of the pedophile. They like children that they take. If they cannot convince you with this kid, they won't talk for you. Not to talk about how many is a grown-up who is that old. No, it is even 10 years, 14 years old. She's having dreads up on her head. A 14-year-old is keeping his secondary school. Which school is she attending with dreads up? From the picture you have seen. If that is the girl in question, Nigerians, the most important. They are keeping themselves as animals specified in the authorities. The government officials that we expect, they don't care about them. But that's a fair, I won't mention you, don't you know? Show one, don't mention you, Shower no 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 shower and wash and shape. It will be a stain on America if the passes they did a protest and said, do not grant Derek Chauvin bail. When the law says, even if you are charged with such offenses, you can be granted bail. They will become a third world country. So they didn't have no chance. We don't go forward or backward. This has been a bunch of every year. We allow this experiment done by princess with a mighty